Hey, it's Red the Realtor. I'm here with one of the most common things that happens at home, and that's a leaky faucet. They're actually really, really easy to fix. What you do is you shut off the water below so you don't have any water in here, and then there's a little set screw right here. Can you see it? Just take a little hex nut and you loosen it up and you take it off, and then you get a bigger wrench and take this off. And this part in here is called the cartridge. And what they do is they actually sell new cartridges. Are between $15 and $30 depending on what kind you have. You just can take that, put the new one in, put the top back on, tighten the set screw, and boom, within 15 minutes, no more leaks.